Understanding dogmatic assertion in English. Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into a fascinating aspect of the English language. Phrases that pack a punch in meaning and usage. Specifically, we're exploring dogmatic assertion. This phrase might sound a bit complex, but don't worry. By the end of this video, you'll not only understand what it means, but also how to use it effectively in your conversations and writing. So, let's get started. Dogmatic assertion consists of two words, dogmatic and assertion. Let's break them down for a clearer understanding. Dogmatic refers to being strongly opinionated in an unwavering way, especially without considering or respecting others' opinions or the evidence. It's about sticking to your beliefs or doctrines no matter what. Assertion is the act of stating something firmly and confidently as if it were true, regardless of evidence or opposition. When combined, dogmatic assertion refers to making a statement or claim in a way that is unyieldingly firm and closed off to any other viewpoints or evidence. It's about declaring something as true with a strong conviction, often without proper justification or openness to discussion. To better understand dogmatic assertion, let's look at some examples. A politician might make a dogmatic assertion about the effectiveness of a policy, refusing to consider new evidence that contradicts their stance. In a classroom discussion, a student's dogmatic assertion that their answer is the only correct one, without acknowledging others' perspectives, can stifle open debate and learning. These examples show how dogmatic assertions can be counterproductive to dialogue, understanding, and the acceptance of new ideas. Recognizing dogmatic assertions is crucial for effective communication. Here are some tips. Listen for statements that are presented without evidence or that dismiss opposing viewpoints outright. Observe if the speaker is unwilling to engage in constructive dialogue or consider other perspectives. Responding to dogmatic assertions requires patience and strategy. Encourage open discussion by asking questions that prompt evidence or reasoning. Share your perspective or evidence in a respectful and non-confrontational way, promoting a culture of learning and openness. Understanding the concept of dogmatic assertion empowers us to be better communicators and thinkers. It's all about fostering an environment where ideas can be shared freely and discussed openly. We hope this video has shed light on this interesting phrase and its implications in everyday language use. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to exploring more exciting aspects of the English language together.